Here suppose you got your response sheet and your answer key also. First of all, you have to get your response sheet. As of now, many students are not getting it, but very soon you will able to get. So here for one student, I am checking it. So once you check the question ID and answer ID. So here I am checking the question ID 34 and answer ID is provided by the student 05. So let me check the answer key, that is official answer key 34, question ID 34. And answer ID here it is 06, means the student have done negative here, that is wrong option. But if you think it is correct, that is 05 is the correct answer, this thing it will be applied for other student also. I'm just explaining you here. So you need to click there for challenge option, but I will suggest you don't do challenge, because any student across India will challenge this question. If the question answer will be overturned, then you will get the answer. Suppose the NTA answer will become 05 after the final answer key, then obviously you will be getting the marks without challenging also. So why you need to challenge it? And again, I am taking example of the right option here. If you check, that is another question. If you will check, then here I am checking for 37, question ID 37, answer ID is 15, means last two digit you need to check on answer ID 15. There is no arrangement question number answer ID, there is no arrangement. You have to check the question ID, answer ID only. So here you need to check, that is 37 and 15. So here you need to check 37 and 15. It is correct. So here a student have got the 4 marks correct. So in this way you have to check the answer key and your response sheet. I hope you got it very clearly. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting all the update at the right time.